roster this year in the absence of Joe Nathan, but John Roush has been pretty good.
Uh-oh, Avila again deep into right field, and Alex has his second home run of the game. Avila down the right field line hits his first two home runs of the season here today. Nothing cheap about that one either.
No. His first two homer game of his career as well. A little cut fastball that creeped right back into the happy zone of the youngster Avila. And he got underneath it and clobbered it. And it still amazes me how so many